Jennifer here at Equilibar, and today we're going to look at using the integrated software with a Bronkhorst Coriolis flow meter to communicate with a QPV electronic pressure regulator, which will pilot an FDO4 valve from Equilibar in a closed loop flow control application. So what you can see here is a schematic of our setup. We have air over water that is pressurized to 60 PSI. Which flows through a filter and into the Bronkhorst Coriolis flow meter, which is right here. This is a really low flow model. It's 1 kg/h. And the CORIFLOW will measure the flow that is going through this system and compare it to a command signal that I'm giving it and run that difference through the integrated PID loop and then use that PID to drive a 0 to 5 volt signal to the QPV. The QPV then translates that to a pressure and pilots this Equilibar FDO4, and the water then empties into a bucket. The good thing about this Bronkhorst Coriolis flow meter is it can take set points from pretty much any source. In this case, I'm using a laptop with the free software flow plot that comes with the Bronkhorst flow meter. What you're seeing here is Bronkhorst's flow plot software. There are three lines on this graph. The red one is the set point. The green is the actual measured flow coming directly from the flow meter. And the yellow is the valve drive signal communicating with the QPV. So you see here that we're at about 35% set point. And as I increase by 5%, you can see the valve's response and how the flow moves up to match the set point. And you can do this in small intervals, like this 5% increase I'm doing here, or in decreasing intervals, up and down 5%, or in larger jumps, like here from 40 to 50%. And we can go back down. And you can see our valve is really good at keeping up with the changes in set point.